In this video, we will be demonstrating how to repair a live pipe leak with the newly developed Belzona 3D mesh. For this repair, we used Belzona 1212 and a 3D mesh to stop the live leak. First, we use a file to prepare the application area and clean the surface to remove any dirt, grease, and other contaminants. The mesh is made of flexible plastics and can contour the pipe of any diameter down to 3 inches. We cut a hole in the reinforcement sheet to match the opening in the mesh. Next, we mixed Belzona 1212 until a uniform material was achieved. A layer of Belzona 1212 was applied around the gasket of the mesh. Additional Belzona 1212 was applied to the repair area on the pipe with a stiff bristled brush. The entire length of the reinforcement sheet was wetted out with the mixed product. Next, the 3D mesh with the reinforcement sheet was positioned on the pipe and aligned with the leak. The pipe was wrapped with the reinforcement sheet to secure the 3D mesh. The surface was then smoothed out using an applicator. Once cured, the plug was inserted and tightened with an Allen key. Our live leak solutions provide a safe and easy to carry out repair that helps reduce downtime and does not require hot work.